take it off. Oh!
What are you doing peeping in my window?
Sorry, it's just... I like them big.
What are you doing there?
I'm doing your job. I'm changing the stupid windows.
Oh, yeah? Since when is that my job?
Wait a minute. What happened to my room here? Huh? What is all this stuff? Is this a refrigerator?
Raymond, please. I'm very busy.
Well, look at all this. I knew Amy took a nip once in a while. I didn't know she was a wino.
This is not Amy's doing. Ma put this in for us. Now, if you don't mind, I would like to get dressed.
What's with the candles and massage oil?
Well, Ma gave us a gift basket when we all moved in together.
Wait a minute. How come Mom's doing all this for you all of a sudden with the special treatment and candles and wine, massage oil? Oh.
What?
Grandchildren. She wants grandchildren. She's doing all she can to grease the wheels.
Oh, get out of here.
No, it's gotta be. Come on, you're a cop. Put it together. This isn't a gift basket. It's a love basket. Now, why do you think Mom doesn't want you working around the house? She's got a much bigger job for you.
You know what? You're just jealous.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
No, you are wrong. You see, what you can't stand is how much Mom likes me and Amy.
What?
Oh, that's right. You see, as a team, and you very well know, me and Amy beat you and Deborah hands down.
Oh, give me a break.
Oh, it's simply mathematics, Raymond. You see, if you take Ma's love for you, subtract it by her distaste for Deborah, compare it to her disappointment in me, adding her adoration for Amy, we end up winning by 15 points.
Yeah, 15 points.
That's right. Now, if you don't mind, I would like you out of my room.
Yeah, your room.
Yeah, that's right. And if you don't leave right now, I will take off my robe and hug you. One.
Shut up.
Two.
Don't be stupid.
Three. Sorry, Ma.
I remember it from the tub. Listen, Robbie, I was at the store and I picked up some boxer shorts for you. They're satin.
Thanks, Ma, but you know, boxer shorts aren't really my thing.
It's nonsense. These briefs that you wear are much too tight. And look. They match Amy's eyes.
Oh, my God.
It's soft. It's so soft.
All right. I'll let you get your rest, Robert. You got a lot of work to do.
No, wait a minute. This can't possibly
be... Oh, wake up, my friend, huh? You think you're in your bedroom, but you're really in... the Incubator! Ah!